And as we said, the weather is causing some major problems on the roads right now. In fact, US 270 near Sealing is shut down. Here's where we're talking about. Right now, we know that multiple cars are being pulled from ditches in that area, and traffic is backed up for miles. KOCO's Michael Seiden is live tonight, and Michael, crews are treating the roads right here in the metro as well.
And that's right, Jessica. Right now we're at I-40 in Western. You can see there's decent snowfall right here. It's even starting to stick a little bit. Now, photojournalist Billy Dry will come over here for a minute. He was going to give you guys a live look. This is Interstate 40. A little while ago, we saw some salt trucks, but as you can see, traffic is very smooth out here. We haven't seen any problems. Now, I want to show you guys some video that we got just a couple hours ago. We were out here with city crews. You're actually looking at the Lincoln Bridge, and you see that liquid that's shooting out of the back. That is actually salt brine, and what it is, it's a precautionary measure. They put that down on the bridge, so when the snow starts to fall, they hope that that'll actually prevent these bridges from freezing. Now, also, I know I've been checking on Twitter, our website. We've checked in with ODOT. We know that they have more than 70,000 tons of sand and salt, so they are ready. Now, coming up in just a little bit, we're going to talk with an Oklahoma County leader. He's been all over these streets. He's going to tell us what he's seen out here and also what they're going to be doing to make sure you have a safe commute tomorrow morning to work. Reporting live in Southwest Oklahoma City, Michael Seiden, KOCO Eyewitness News 5.